Hi loves and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a very cute bikini haul. So I'm going on vacation actually tomorrow. When you guys see this video, it's not going to be tomorrow. I'm probably going to be done with the vacation. But anyways, I wanted to pick up a few bikinis, you know, some new ones, some saucy ones, some really cute ones for the new vacay. I like getting new clothes for vacations. I just feel so much better. Does anyone else really go ham on buying new clothes when they're about to go on vacation, or is that just me? But anyways, if you want to see what bikinis I picked up, then let's get right into it. So I shopped at three different stores. I pretty much went into stores and then also did online shopping. So I went to Garage Clothing, ASOS, and Misguided. The first one I picked up is this really cute bikini in this rust color. I think this looks so good with my skin tone and also my brown hair. I don't know, something about this whole like rusty red really got to me this summer. So of course this has one little shoulder. I like that it's just one shoulder, kinda lets you show off the other shoulder, if you know what I mean. I was very nervous to purchase something like this, especially because it doesn't have the two straps, but I find that this side actually stays up. But this one does have pads. I love pads in my bikinis. Some of these will not have pads, some of them will, so you have a little bit of a variety to choose from if you're interested in any of these. So I really do like this, it fits me really well, and I got the top in a size small. I'm gonna link everything down below so you don't even have to worry about it. I don't even know the names of these bikinis, so I'm just gonna link them all. This is the top to that bikini, and then I bought the bottoms in the same exact color. But I actually really like these bottoms because they're a little bit high-waisted. As you can see, like, they're not low-rise whatsoever. These babies go almost all the way up to your belly button, which I feel like that trend is very in the summer, like high-waisted everything. That's me. I love the material. It's just like a plain bathing suit material. There's nothing different about it. And with the bottoms, I got an extra small because the small was just a little bit too big around my waist. I do have a smaller waist than the, like, a little bigger hips, I would say. Not too much, just a little bit. And the back is not a thong. You will see that none of these bathing suits are a thong because the vacation I'm going on is with my family, and I don't want my family being all up in my booty cheeks. And then the next bathing suit I got from Garage is this really cute and sassy and saucy cheetah print top. Girl, cheetah and polka dots, that's my thing this summer. So when you first pick this up, you would think this is so tiny. Like, no chance this is gonna fit me. Like, absolutely no chance. But this fits so well. I don't know how they made it like that scoop, but not too little of like the section right here. But it fits so good. It even like gives a little bit of a lift, which that's what I enjoy a lot. This one does have padding as well, which is really nice. This one has a clasp in the back so you can adjust the size of it. It has three different little hoops so you can put on the tightest or the loosest, which is really good because this is very versatile. It has adjustable straps. Like, okay, Garage. I love the color of this. I absolutely love it. It fits me so well. And this top, I got a size small. And then the bottoms, oh my god, I love these. These fit me so well. So it's just that average tie side bikini bottom. As you can see, it's not a thong. It's got some coverage. But I would say this is a little bit more cheeky than that red rust bikini, just because this is tied, so you can like tie it as tight or loose, and I feel like the tighter you tie it, the more coverage you get. And this one I got a size medium. I got a medium because I like to hike it up to like below my belly button, so it's more like high rise, and then for the strings to sit above my hips. So that's everything from Garage Clothing, and then moving into ASOS. The first print I got is this really cute, oh my god, I love this, Dalmatian print. Definitely a Dalmatian, it looks like a little pupperoo. So this has a little bit of a thinner material, but I feel like this fits so well, and it doesn't look like it's a thin material once it's on you. This does not have padding, so just be wary. It's white, but it's not see-through whatsoever. Like, you literally cannot see anything underneath this. This does have adjustable little straps. They're super thin. I love thin straps. I just think it looks so girly and so dainty. And then the back looks like this. So it's just two straps. It's not adjustable whatsoever, but it does have some give to it. I got a size US 4 in this. So usually I'm like a two, but with everything from ASOS, I feel like everything runs a little bit smaller. And then the matching bottoms look like this. Girl, these, I need these in every color. This fit, the style, the high waist, the booty scrunch, the V. I need these in literally every color. I wish they made them in a different, just like a plain color, a white, a black. You know, just like the basics, because I love this style. It is a little bit of a high waist, but as you can see, it does have that V in the front. And then the back has that little V as well, but I feel like it doesn't go too low because it's like a high waist, so of course it's not gonna show your little butt crack, but I don't know. It just, I don't know. It's magic. And then the bottoms, I got a size two. I don't really know why I got a size two. That's strange. I really thought I got a size 4. And then the other bathing suit I got from ASOS is a little brighter. So this is their crinkle line. This comes in only one size, and I was so nervous to order this just because one size? No, honey. Not everyone in this world is one size. But it fits me so well, especially for being like a smaller girl. I was just nervous that it wasn't gonna be small enough. I thought it was gonna be a little bit too big, but it fits me perfectly. See, it is a little bit of a high waist. It's not too high. Like, I like these because they don't look like granny pants. You know what I mean? When the side is just so dang thick, you're like, ugh. And then the back has a little coverage as well, but still emphasizes the booty a little bit. So the top looks like this. It does have a little bit of a V in the front. The straps are a little bit thicker, so it's a little bit more conservative if you're going for that look. And then the back has a little bit of a scoop to it. So nothing is adjustable, as you can see, but it's one size and it stretches like so much. Like, I think anyone can honestly wear this. Like, this is ridiculous. Those are the bathing suits that I got from ASOS, and then moving into Missguided. So this is the first little piece. This is a little baby pink color. Again, high waist, thin straps, and coverage in the back. These I got a size 2 in. I wasn't really a fan of this whole metal thing right here, but the way that I twisted it, it looks so cute on. So this is just a little triangle top, no padding whatsoever. It does have adjustable straps. I don't know how hot this is gonna get in the sun. I honestly haven't worn this one yet, so I might just have to do this one for like the pool. Yeah, this is so cute. And then I got a size 2 in this one as well. But this is the bottoms. This is so dang bright. Like, these colors are so bright. This is just a little bit more pink. This is more of a coral. Again, the bottoms are a little bit high-waisted, thin straps, and then the back has a little bit of coverage. And in this, I got a size 2. Girl, I don't know if this is supposed to show under boob. I don't know if this is just so freaking tiny that it shows my under boob because it's too short and too small. I don't know. I feel like this is really small, but like it doesn't fit my whole boob in this section. So it's like I either have to have a lot of cleavage on top or I have to have an under boob. So I don't know. This one might just be like a picture-taking one and then go change into like a comfy one. I really do like this color, so that's why I'm keeping it. It's just so cute. As you can see, it's more of like that sports bra feel, no adjustable straps. The front and the back is pretty much the same. And then I got a size 2 in this as well. Those are all of the bikinis that I picked up for my vacation. So if you want to see them in pictures, then definitely head over to my Instagram. It's just Shelby Sherwood. Super easy, super simple. Before you leave, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Give it a big thumbs up, and I will see you guys in my next channel. My next video. Bye, loves. Okay, side note, did anyone notice I got my nails done? Comment down below if you noticed. I feel like a girl. Like, I feel so good. I feel like I can rule the world.